We're like the protectors of water.
We need 100 million gallons per day by 2030 just to keep us where we are today.
We need to put ourselves in a position where we are determining our destiny.
By 2040, you're flooding 24 times a year. That's 22 years from now. And we cannot move Waikiki. We cannot move Kaka'ako. We have to adapt.
Nothing defines a place more than what grew there naturally.
Voice of the Sea. Saturdays at 4 and Sundays at 5:30.